for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Cheng Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bioregional, locavores only.
Mr. Cheng Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
他说什么?
他说他期待与我们做生意。 I beg your pardon.